a radius of 7.4 miles, epicenter located at NG058680. Personnel within primary combat zone are ordered to commence immediate evacuation. Contamination centers are being established at this time and will be fully operational within 2 hours. Personnel are advised to prepare IM. Personnel with high elevated levels are advised to seek medical attention at the first available opportunity.